So I have a question. Just stumbled on this article from 2016. Breaking: Army scientists successfully teleport soldiers. What? This is on the US Army website. They have successfully teleported a fully equipped squad from a Massachusetts research and development facility to a training area in Germany. Yep, Germany. The nine human research volunteers, fresh out of AIT training, were participating in experiments in the Doriot climate chambers. What? Teleportation, made famous in Star Trek, had been until what the Army called a Natick incident, is a hypothetical way of moving objects from place to place. American writer Charles Fort is reported to have coined the word in 1931. Is this real life? This part just gets me the most. It's one thing to see Captain Kirk or Mr. Spock do it at the movies, but it's another to have it happen to you in real life, said Private Kelly McCoy, one of the teleported soldiers. I felt a little tingling, and the next thing you know, I'm in Bavaria. Always wanted to visit Europe, but I'd figured I'd go by plane. Me too, Private Kelly. Me too. And how about this beautiful picture they have right here? Is this like some type of CGI to show us what might have happened? Like, we want to see it. Like, beam us up, Scotty. Let us see the full thing. I know you had the capacity in 2016 to pull out an iPhone, right? That is all.
I don't gotta talk, the Lord defends me. I watched them all fall for going against me. Cause me and all my angels shot the devil up. While you was trying to pull me down, I leveled up. I leveled up twice, I leveled up three times. He tapped them and told them she's mine. So even when I cried, I knew I'd be fine. Prepared for a miracle blessing in these times. Now praise them, raise them, name it, claim it. Every tongue that rises up against me, shame it. I breathe success in and out my lungs. Got the power of life and death coming out my tongue.